Welcome to my basic mechanical engineering playlist. Today I am going to discuss how to draw Badcock and Wilcox spoiler. See, this is a figure of the Badcock and Wilcox spoiler, and definitely you can see this is a little bit difficult to draw the same figure in the examination. This is a model of the Badcock and Wilcox spoiler so that you can easily remember the steps of the drawing of Badcock and Wilcox spoiler. This is the 3D model of the Badcock and Wilcox spoiler, so you can understand the different components of the Badcock and Wilcox spoiler while you are drawing the figure of Badcock and Wilcox spoiler. Now, simple figure of Badcock and Wilcox spoiler for the exam. So this is the simple figure of the Badcock and Wilcox spoiler, and that we are going to see step by step. So the very important point, how to draw Badcock and Wilcox spoiler step by step. So now look at over here carefully. So definitely I am damn sure it will be very helpful in your examination. Thanks my dear friends for watching this video. Press the like button to appreciate it.